was the composer in residence with the Victoria Symphony for 3 years, produced a series of orchestral works for them. She is currently in Toronto, completing her doctoral degree at the University of Toronto, where I actually am privileged to be her supervisor. She's an extraordinary artist to be working with. Her aesthetic is quite different from what we have been hearing today for the most part, and harkens back a little bit, for those of you who were here yesterday, it sort of touches back towards the aesthetics of both Anne Sutherland and to some extent Chelsea, in that Anna's music does not evolve in a traditional way. It is more about static time and music that steps out of time, that evolves in a way that does not really owe much to traditional methods of development and forward momentum. This work is called A Ghost of Swallows, and it is based on a work by Morton Feldman called The Swallows of Selangdon. And Morton Feldman was a great experimenter with this kind of music, music that is essentially timeless. In Feldman's piece, a series of pitches are given, and that's really all that's given to the performers. Their actual durations are determined by the performers across the course of the piece. Anna writes in her program notes here that she has begun with these pitches, but that she has found other methods of continuance, other methods to determine the durations. There is a certain chance element here. There are places where the players and other processes determine the actual durations, but it is a work that very much echoes the processes of Feldman, a composer she very much admires, but I think it's safe to say that her own very strong personality is very much present in